So here's the feel of the wood. The first one was poplar, the second one was pine, and here's oak. There's not a lot of give with the oak. And this is how it looks. But if you have the money, get all oak. And underneath it's nice and clean. There's no legs sticking out, so you can get under there and clean it really well. And I didn't stain these pieces of wood. You don't need to. You put your mattress right back on it. I have a memory foam that I add on top of this with a cover.